Hello friends, welcome to Learn Maths. Today we will do linear equation in one variable. Question number first is 9 whole 1 upon 4 equals to y minus 1 whole 1 upon 3. Now what we will do, we will put y variable over here only. And all the variables except y will go on right hand side. Iska matlab 9 whole 1 upon 4 as it is rahega, minus ka sign idhar jaake plus ka ho jayega 1 whole 1 upon 3. Now 4 9s are 36, 37 upon 4 plus 3 1s are 3, 4 upon 3. Yahan pe hamare denominator different hai. तो डायरेक्टली हम एलसीएम ले लेंगे 4 3 जा 12 37 की मल्टीप्लिकेशन इस 3 में करेंगे 37 इनटू 3 और इस 4 की मल्टीप्लिकेशन इस 4 में लगी करेंगे 4 इनटू 4 नाउ 37 3 जा 3 7 जा 21 3 3 जा 9 10 11 प्लस 16 अपॉन 12 इक्वल्स टू 127 upon 12 is the answer. Now we have to verify. Hamari left hand side pe 9 whole 1 upon 4 given hai. That means 37 upon 4 as we had already done. Right hand side pe y ki value hai 127 upon 12 minus 1 whole 1 upon 3. तो 127 upon 12, 3 1s are 3, 4 plus 1, 4 upon 3, LCM 12 आ गया, 12 और 3 का LCM 12 ही आएगा, 3 4s are 12, 1, 4 1s are 4, 12, 3 4s are 12, तो 127 as it is, क्योंकि उसकी multiplication 1 से होगी, because 12 1s are 12, minus 3 4s are 12, तो 4 की multiplication 4 के साथ होगी, तो 127 minus 4 4s are 16 upon 12, 127 में से 16 minus हुआ, तो 111 upon 12, now we will deduct it, 3 3s are 9, 3 7s are 21, 3 4s are 12, the answer is 37 upon 4, that means left hand side is equals to right hand side. Thank you friends. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel Learn Math and please don't forget to press the bell icon to get the latest video updates. Thank you.